The seas are stormy today. Can you hear it? Hello, my name is Wannabeard. I fucking hate this weather, I really do. It's just raining. Just raining and it's windy and we had a load of planes come over the other day. It is just, this is mad. I think World War 3 is happening on the fucking seas now. And don't you worry now. Now. And don't you worry, Wannabeard will fix the weather. If you do, vote Wannabeard for world leader. It's not one of those videos yet, that'll be coming later on. But now, Halloween is approaching. I am going to be talking about Halloween and what is Halloween really. I mean, I can't believe it. I'm going to be explaining the 5 types of people you see on Halloween. I'm going to start with the worst one because they are utter bastards. These are the teenagers, you know, about what? 12 to about 15, whatever. They are still doing Hallow fucking ween. Get in the bin. You listen to them and you're they're like, sup bruv, sup bruv, sup bruv. It's quite hard to do a pirate chav. Hey yo brethren, you got any, I sound fucking Jamaican. Hey yo brethren, have you got any fucking, like, money? No, this is Halloween, you're not meant to have money on Halloween, you're meant to have sweets, and the thing is, it's trick or treat, so I could trick you. If you do that, brother, I will shank you up, motherfucker. That's all they do, they ask for money, and it's like, almost got mugged once when I went on the land to do Halloween. It's like little fucking like 13-year-old little cum bollocks came over to me and he was like, hey, trick or treat, bruv, trick or treat. I turned to him and I was like, you're a bit too old to be doing this, my little friend. Nah, bruv, just want some money, bruv. Little 12-year-olds, fuck them. The little opposite of the little fucking bastard we just talked about. Now we've got the little ones, the actual kids that look quite cute. I'm not gonna lie, bit wrong. But you see them in there in their like, little devil outfit and then they're like, excuse me, trick or treat. Then you feel a little bit bad and you're like, alright, have some sweets. They've made an effort. They love Halloween. The other type you've got, you can have adults that are very entertained and like, they are like, wow, my little child is amazing. He is dressed as a witch. He is dressed as a witch. He is dressed as a, not a wizard. He is dressed as a witch. I love him. He is, or she is my spiritual being. He is dressed up and he looks so cute. Come here for a pinch a bit too hard, I'm sorry. And these adults, they dress up and everything and it's like, wow, like I even dress up like this as well. And I can't believe it. Me and my little tiny human child are, we're together, we're bonding. I think they're a little bit too much drugs myself, but I won't go there. In a minute, there's ones out there, might won't even be you, who knows? Bored adults are the favourite to watch because they don't want to do it. They're like mum or they're like their husband or wife has gone and said, go on, take the kid out Halloween. All he wants to do is go and watch the fucking football. So you see him, the kids, they're marching along with his little devil costume. And then there's the dad. Because it's always the dad, it's never the mother. Marching along, hands in the pockets. And they won't even come to the door. They won't even use their kid and come to the door. They will sit at the top of the driveway or whatever. And they'll just wait for their son or daughter or whatever to just go, yeah, I want the treats. Yeah, can we fuck off? I've got about 15 minutes left of Man United versus Liverpool. Liverpool probably going to win 3-0 by now. So please hurry up. I don't support Liverpool. I only support teams that Zlatan Ibrahimovic is on. But Liverpool seem to be doing quite well at the minute. So you'll never walk alone even though there's 11 men. There's 11 men. I won't understand it. Bloody football thing. Last one, and this can relate to every single person. Because we all know one. Halloween is... Was a pagan thing, or was it a pagan thing? Or am I thinking of Easter? Maybe it was both. Halloween is for the kids. It's a bit of a laugh. It is kids come to your door, oh, trick or treat, and then you go either go yes or no, and then your eggs get housed. Well, you mean your house gets egged. But there are women from age 15 to however 50 fucking 2 that are being slutty cats. I'm sorry, this is a children's thing, and you want to go looking all sexy. I have never once looked at a cat and I've gone, I would quite... I'm not a fucking Shane Dawson. Slutty cats, get in the bin, you bastards. Thank you very much for watching. This has been TalkTober Day 11. Thank you very much. Hit the like button. Please hit the like button. This is getting great now. I'm on Day 11. This is going really well. My mask is slowly drooping now. It kind of looks like I've had a stroke. So I need to contact FAST. I wonder what FAST actually stands for. Sorry, I'm going off subject. Thank you very much for watching. I am Wannabeard. You are you. Thank you very much for buying, not buying, you're not buying, fuck all. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.